finds grace for himself. The mercy of the Lord. Although he's sorrow-hearted, must for a long time move by hand along the waterways, along the ice-cold sea. Tread the paths of exile. Events always go as they must. So spoke the wanderer, mindful of hardships, of fierce slaughters and the downfall of kinsmen. Always I had alone to speak of my trouble each morning before dawn. There is none now living to whom I dare clearly sorrowful.